Alright, dickheads, I'm your chunky messiah, Ethan, and I'm just here with another one of them there refund runs. This time it's of the somewhat infamous, somewhat the thing that is currently taking the internet by storm, or at least it is currently when I'm recording this. I'm not sure if I'm going to put this up shortly after recording this or 2 weeks after recording this, I haven't decided yet. Untitled Goose game that I was worried that I had no idea who developed it, but it literally fucking says it on the title screen, so there we go. And this is Refund Run. However, I don't know why I'm building this up as if it's a surprise. Your name's gonna be in the title.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, Lara's here because
why? Because I want to do it alone.
Yeah. I was about to ask why you here. There's not, it ain't a horror game. There's not really any specific reason. I'm basically worried this might be garbage and want someone to be able to entertain me while I'm playing the game. Okay, let's begin. From what I understand, what little I know of this game is you're a goose and you need to bother people, and
pick
that's
the
game.
Pick the green one.
Why?
I like it.
But that's save 2.
Yeah?
But this is the first save.
Pick the green one.
But that is save 2.
Pick the green one.
I feel dirty. I feel like I've been besmirched. Okay. Oh, right. Also, I don't... Is it gonna let... Do I have to?
You're probably gonna have to.
I don't like being oppressed like this. Okay. Okay.
Oh, it's cute. I love him.
Oh, it's a bird. I should've...
We don't know if this is gonna be a good game or not.
Yeah, I mean, the BBC is really harsh about it, because, like, there's an article the BBC wrote on it that's, like, the most weirdly judgy headline I've ever seen. Why a horrible goose game is taking the internet by storm? And it's like, alright, calm down, fuck.
Hold yeah, control. We can't figure out if that's just boomers being cunts.
Yeah, we can't figure out if it's just, like, olds. Like...
Or if this is, like, a bad game.
Hold control to bend forward. Okay, personally,
oh,
it's great.
Oh, he's so cute. I fucking love him.
Personally, that it's... Okay.
I would die for this goose.
Let's see what... let's see what his opinion is. Okay. You are immediately way too
into...
Oh,
his little butt! I love him.
Was a mistake. Okay, to use my beak, I press the other mouse. I've got a boot!
He can bring presents!
I am so unhappy about your response right now.
I love him! I didn't realise he was gonna be so cute. Oh. Did you see that tail wiggle?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna cry.
You might.
Now the boot is wet.
Okay, bend down, pick stuff up, hold control, and then... Oh, got a can. I'm a fucking dirty bird. I've got a can off the ground. This was probably beer or something. Get that, yeah, that shit out of here. Fucking get... Wait,
can
what?
Can we jump? Can we...
Nope, I can honk. Oh, wait, I've got a ball. I'm amazed by this bird's ability to honk while keeping things in its mouth. Get the fuck out of here!
Such a good boy.
You are- No, fucking- What the fuck did I say about that fucking ball? Get that shit out of here. You were, like, so not down with it. But what? Oh, I need to- Oh, I've broken it.
What?
Okay, well, I broke it and then nearly died. God, wouldn't that have been a fucking violent tonal shift? The game...
Hold X.
I pressed X. Fuck you, you're the boss of me. Why are you so into this?
Oh, he's so cute.
Why are you... Is it just because the goose is cute? Is that
Yeah, the goose is fucking adorable.
Fucking got a sandwich.
Oh, what a little thief.
I'm gonna fucking... I mean, geeses are horrible.
Okay, right. Just geese is fine.
Geeses are the worst. Okay, what do I actually have to do? Get into the garden.
Who wrote this?
The goose. With his beak.
Fuck.
Get into the garden. Get the groundskeeper wet. I'm gonna leave that one. Steal the groundskeeper's keys. I didn't say anything. Make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat against his will. Something in the lake.
Rake?
Rake in the lake. Have a picnic. Bring to the picnic blanket, sandwich, apple, pumpkin, carrot, jam.
We have one of those.
Thermos. Well, the floor has it right now. So, can I... Please?
I need a decay.
Please? Okay, wait, I've got a plan. I'm gonna take some of this fertilizer. Leave it
and
there.
And find the other components of...
A bomb.
Yeah, have a bomb.
I'm gonna... Oh, I'm a bad bird!
Oh no, he's so good. He's gardening.
Oh yeah, that's right! Fucking geese in the hut!
What a fool. What?
Yeah, what are you gonna do? A fucking goose! You can't do shit to me!
Do you remember how this is a stealth game?
Yeah, I can, like, sneak around and cause trouble. I'm a fucking goose! I'm gonna fuck you up! I mean,
there's
honestly.
And jam and an apple.
Okay, Lara, shut up about the picnic. If you're just mind your own business and then this comes at you.
Oh, cry and run away.
Yeah, because geese are terrifying.
Me and Ethan once saw a small child goad a peacock into giving him some shit.
Oh yes, at fucking
Flamingo
yeah,
Land.
Flamingo Land is a theme park with this like wait. No, come back. I wanna take your keys.
Is that how this works? Whoa.
Yeah.
Stop looking at me. I'm shy.
This is basically Dishonored.
Die! Fucking noticed me.
Oh, he's so cute.
I'm frightened of the big, he's got no eyes. Stop looking, oh, I'm gonna do a snake.
But you can't see the keys.
Doesn't matter, I can fuck shit.
You realize what you did to yourself, right? Yeah, could you adjust the camera angle, like Q&A
no,
or something?
No, you can't.
Yeah.
I'm crushing your fucking carrots, what are you gonna do? Stop looking at me.
You can't get them from this position, dude.
No, I... Got your keys!
Aw, oh, fuck, he's like after you.
What are you gonna do? I'm a goose!
How old is he that he's this slow?
I don't think he's old, I think he's British.
He's a braver man than I am.
Yeah, honestly, you think this would drive him away. But this man is just like, what a goose. I don't... This man is, like, unfazed by the presence of a goose.
Maybe they're friends. Maybe this goose frequently pesters him. What do we need the keys for?
God, Lara, me and you have got a really skewed notion of friendship, haven't we? fuck. Okay.
No, show me the list of this. I missed it.
We need to get the groundskeeper wet.
What?
I didn't laugh this time.
Oh, right. You have to wait until he's over at the sprinkler and then turn the sprinkler
off. We have to... No!
Fine.
I literally took it out of your hand. What? I don't know what the fuck to do. I'm a fucking goose.
Just find somewhere and leave it in a pile outside of the garden where he doesn't wander so much, and then we'll come back and do that shit later.
No, here's the plan, here's the plan. Right. Boosh.
Ooh. Oh, the little sound of his feet. Is he gonna notice it?
I mean... Well,
the bells are tolling.
Someone just tolling.
Tolling?
Tolling, yes.
Really?
Yeah, it's tolling, yeah.
Yeah, the toll of the bells, yeah.
Oh, damn plat!
Uh-oh.
I'm a fucking goose!
Ugh.
enjoy the goose.
Oh, this game is great.
Fucking sassy, just like, yeah, what?
Oh, his little tail.
Make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat.
So do we have to, like, do some sort of ritual for the sun?
We have to do some sort of ritual. Yeah. Yeah, that's the one. No! 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 Fucking... Alright, you don't want me taking that? I'll take your fucking keys again, you dickhead.
There's, like, a lot of interesting animations in this.
We need to find a rake so we can stick it in the lake.
This must have just been boomers being boomers.
Target acquired.
I do not
know. How did we get that to the lake?
Why can't I grab
it? I fully believe the geese do this.
I can't grab it. Can't overtake his boot.
Oh, it's so heavy. Let's try and find that picnic. Ah!
Good!
Off it goes. Let's hoard things on the picnic blanket.
Okay, what do we need? Sandwich!
That's over there. We need to get a pumpkin, which I think he's growing in the garden.
Oh, I've just locked myself out.
Oh, for fuck.
Oh, right, I can... No, I don't want to sit on it.
I want to eat it.
I mean, seriously, it is impressive. This is like a ventriloquist goose.
I love it. What a talented boy.
You were, like, kind of not down for this.
Yeah, but I hadn't seen him yet.
Okay, we got...
Oh, there's an apple there.
Yeah.
That's way easier.
My apple. Because I'm a fucking good lad. Like, what? What?
Why isn't the sandwich crossed off? Oh, you need both pieces.
But that's two sandwiches.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is. Shut the fuck up.
Two sandwiches is four slices of bread. That's
nope,
two
nope,
slices.
Nope, nope, two sandwiches is one slice of bread.
No. No.
Nope, nope, not even by my own logic.
Yeah.
Yep, okay. Okay, so we need a basket, which I believe is also just here. You know, a lot of these things are just kind of sat here with a- Who- Okay, I don't care how idyllic and, like, British the place you're, like, you were having your picnic was. There is no way you just leave everything, including the basket, just there.
Yeah. Pumpkin, carrot, jam, and thermos are both on that thing with his apple.
The radio... He's stolen.
He did, didn't he?
Bum 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 ba da bum 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 ba ba dum bum.
You'll distract him.
See ya!
There are pumpkins over there. Yeah, see?
I can see
that one's smaller than the others.
I'm gonna do- you know what?
Oh my god, I want to see a real life goose do this.
Captain Goose, grab that pumpkin.
Oh, the little wiggle.
You are like... You're really into geese.
Oh, he's so cute.
You are really into geese.
Don't pretend that he's not cute as fuck.
Oh, he's adorable.
Exactly.
Although, personally, I think sassy is probably more the verb.
Yeah, but like, cute sassy. He's a troublemaker. Oh.
Fuck it.
Oh, I'm having such a good day.
Oh, Lara went from about to kill herself to goose time.
I literally said to him, I was like, can we record? Because I'm already mad at you and I want to get this day over with and I want to go and eat. And then
like,
this is
where
it.
Did the carrot go? I don't know. I guess I'll just ignore it.
Fucking.
It must be the carrot.
What a stupid bitch.
Still.
Hiding spot.
The
way that the little leaves rustle and stuff. There's some really nice animation in this game. Oh no, it's gonna give away your position. Go, 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 go.
I'm fucking out of here! It's like... It's kind of Scottish... sounds that it's doing.
Maybe it's river dancing, but no,
oh,
it's...
No! No! I should've...
No.
No, he's gonna steal everything! He's gonna ruin it!
I guess you have to do that last so that it scratches it off.
Yeah, I guess.
Wait, go get into the shit right now.
That's what I'm fucking... No.
Oh, the other things.
Got me fucking jam.
He's not holding this, I don't care. This is the least believable of all of the things this goose has tried to carry. No!
Alright.
It's not gonna work.
Stop it!
Wait, grab that and go and hide somewhere until he walks past.
Fucking out of here.
This does look like a British park.
Yeah, come get it. Come get your boot as well. I'm a fucking goose.
See, no, it's pretty shallow. If he's wearing wellies, then, like, I would.
This guy ain't got shit. How do you know it's pretty shallow?
Oh, yeah. Well, there's rocks and stuff, so I assume.
Yeah,
but I realize
really
rocks
tall
can be,
rock.
Like... Yeah, it could be a really
and I'm
tall
a,
rock.
And I'm a fucking goose, mate.
Yeah, he can swim. Although he does start walking pretty early, like, once he gets to the shoreline.
Operation successful. Okay. Need to go steal his thermos. Grand Theft Thermos. Has he just, like, forgotten that I'm... No, he's gotta go get the pumpkin! Fuck off!
The thermos, yeah.
Thermos?
Go, 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 go. No. No.
No, stop it!
You can turn quickly if you stop running. Go take it and then hide in the bush.
Eat seven different... No!
No! Why can he... Ah, oh, he's lost. No, never mind. Cool. What else do we need?
Eat all of the dicks.
He's faster than you.
No, he's not. He's just bigger. I really want to, like, lock him in here.
Did you notice, like, there's, like, reasonably sized pumpkins, reasonably sized carrot, and then a fucking massive lettuce.
You're a fucking
or
massive
cabbage.
Lettuce. Oh, what does he actually do if I get into the water? That's my question. Did he give up? Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
What are you going to do?
Oh
god, he's coming!
Oh. Well, neither of us thought that was gonna happen.
You are powerless, Morgan. Where are you shooing me to, huh?
This is where I live, you fuck.
I am the king of the water.
This guy is having such a bad day.
Well, I just teleport.
Oh, can we get in that thing? Because it would be really cute.
Can Can we... There's a goose with my boot! Yeah, I know. I'm really sorry that I took your boot, sir. It's just because I wanted your harvest!
How did he know?
No. No. Fine. You fucking stupid. Didn't even want it anyway!
Why don't you lure him outside with the sprinklers?
I kinda, cause like, what I want is to- No! Not that thing! The other thing on his fucking... Goose! No! What else are we missing in here? We can just take the cool. This is fucking stupid. This is fucking idiotic.
Yeah, this game is dumb. We done yet? What's left?
The radio.
Oh, right, yeah.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Oh, he's going back for the shit, man. I wish that they would forget about the stuff.
Don't care! I won! Okay.
Breaking the lake and make him wear his sun hat.
How do I make him wear his sun hat?
I don't know, I'm not sure I get the rake in the lake either.
Well.
You can't reach it, can you? Ooh. Oh, you can grab that.
Yeah, we can just only grab it from the bottom.
Oh, it's so heavy, poor boy.
Okay, so here's what we do. Here's the plan.
But now he's gonna come over.
Yeah, but he's gonna have to go... Shut up, he's gonna...
Well, you had no plan.
No, right.
He's gonna have to go and do that. As long as you don't disturb him, because he will drop that and not finish the task.
I am God! Okay.
Why does this goose feel the need to do these things?
Because he's like chaos. Oh, I can zoom out.
Is this chaotic neutral or chaotic evil?
I think it's chaotic. This is chaotic in the same way that one compilation of Michael Sheen is chaotic.
Everyone go and watch Michael Sheen on the Great British Bake Off, the celebrity version. It's amazing.
Now, what the fuck? I've got no idea how we put this fucker's sun hat on him.
No, let's just fuck around with some shit.
Okay, so there's this thing.
Which doesn't seem to drain.
Maybe if I drain it into stuff?
Well, fuck off, man. I think that worked. No goose. He has a sign for it.
Oh, wait. Okay, we need to make him hammer his thumb as well.
Oh.
I think if we pull that over, and then if we like hide, I think we're gonna be a little. I think we're gonna be a little fucker. I think we're gonna be a nasty little bastard.
Yeah.
What a scheme! Nope, not quite.
Oh, you have to time it better than that.
Nope.
Yeah, you've got to wait till it's swinging.
Oh no. Okay, fine, you know where I am, God. Right, fucking. Really, not trying, are you?
Wait. Yoink.
Oh, wait,
drop him in there. Drop him in there and see if you can find him.
Yeah, because what I want to do, right? I saw this in a video, and it was like kind of amazing. This is a thing that you can do in this game, so I want to.
What? What is it?
You can like, you can actually just lock him out.
Oh no. That is brutal. Can you pull the fence too?
Yeah.
You need to do it with us in there, because we need to go through that other section.
Yeah, now Where's we just can't get in.
Where has he gone?
That is a very good question.
Maybe he's gone to get more stuff off the picnic table, but like...
Now, you see, the problem with this is that in order to do any of the things, from what I understand, we need him. Yeah, he's gonna get the leg, but...
Then why did you do it?
Mostly because, Yep, lock the groundskeeper at the garden. Oh, okay.
Right.
That is actually a bonus, I didn't know that, but, yeah, we need him in here?
Well, you can presumably open the gate.
No, you can't. Only he can, because we're a goose. So, what I just wanted to show you, because I saw this, and I think you'll get a kick out of how you have to let him back in.
Right.
You have to like, stick your head through the bars.
Oh.
I'm outie! But yeah, I have no idea how to put his sun hat on him. I don't even know.
Fuck no, let's just see more of the game.
Well, actually... That is going to be the end of this episode, because we've been playing this for like an hour.
Yeah. This is a refund run.
Yes. Okay. So... Bye.
Bye.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that. I might not have, but then that's kind of irrelevant. I'd make the stuff, not watch it. Anyway, big thanks to the names that are and have been scrolling across the screen. Their donations to my Patreon campaign are a huge help to me and the channel. If you'd also like to have your name listed here, follow the link in the description to find my Patreon page. There are rewards and such. Down there you'll also find links to my Twitter, Twitch, and the channel's Discord server. Stuff often occurs in one or indeed all of those places, so go have a look. And if you want more content, I upload basically a video a day. Right, I'm out of time. Bye.